And when we hoisted that trophy over our heads, I knew this was the greatest soccer team that I had ever coached. You're warriors, you're champions, and I love you guys.
Hudson Valley soccer state champions yet again. And finally, we turn our attention to the swim team. I don't think they won a single race this year, but on the plus side, nobody died. So let's welcome our most unique coach, Coach Rooney.
All right, let's get this nightmare over with. I'll try to keep my remarks brief, considering that I'm supposed to say nice things that shouldn't be a problem. We'll start with the participation awards, AKA the losers. Mike Santoro, get up here. Now get the hell away from me. Rachel Morris, this kid couldn't float in outer space. She swallowed more water than the filter. Julie Dubner? I call this kid the instant drowning victim. Just add water. Bradley Coughlin, my God. I actually encouraged him to pee in the pool in hopes that it would propel him forward. But despite doing number one, he still swam like number two. Then we got John Titanic Wentworth. He swam with his T-shirt on. That really struck fear in the hearts of our competitors. Luke Summers. The kid has two things in common with Greg Louganis. He hit his head on the diving board, and I'll let you figure out the second thing. Oh, and I almost forgot Pete O'Connell. Congratulations, Pete. I hate you.
Not as much as I hate
you. No, I hate you more, Pete. I promise you I hate you more. Go. All right, now it's time for Most Improved Award. That goes to my hatred for these children. I actually had that written on the plaque. I'd also like to give the Perfect Attendance Award, ironically, to Paul Williams. He didn't come to a single practice. Until tonight, I didn't even know he was black. Good work, buddy.
Thank you, Coach. Yeah.
Okay, I'm having an affair with the mother of this next kid. She's the light of my life, not the kid, the mom. The kid is a train wreck. And to her father, I'd just like to say, no, shut up, Jerry. You just sit down. You're a coward. You never appreciated her. Okay, Maribel Jennings, come up here now. You get the, Spirit Award, some BS. To stay the hell out of your mom's room. And of course, there's the MVP Award. I cannot put enough sarcastic quotation marks around those three letters. You know, I never thought I'd pray for a kid to die until I met this next vulture. Hey, Wally, you want your award? Go and fetch it, okay? That's all I got for you animals. There's a surprise waiting for you in the parking lot. I just slashed all your tires. Have a great summer. Yeah.